The Washington Wizards and Bradley Beal taking on the Phoenix Suns and Chris Paul as they look to win 13 consecutive games at home. Chris Paul to Mikal Bridges, who lays it in with the reverse layup tied up at 11. Beal pulls up from three, drains it. Washington takes a two-point lead, 18-16. Later on in the second, Alfred Payton lobs it up to JaVale McGee for the slam. Phoenix up 40-33. Then Bradley Beal takes it himself, sees space, pulls up for three with a hand in his face, but it wasn't enough from the defense. He drains it. Beal had 26 points and 5 assists. Deandre Ayton pulls up for the fadeaway, makes it go. He had 15 points and 10 rebounds. Your halftime score, Phoenix up 62-50. Third quarter, Chris Paul pulls up right at the elbow, drains the easy jumper. He had 12.6 assists and 5 rebounds in this one. Mikal Bridges makes the leaner, plus the foul. He'd missed the free throw, though. Phoenix up 78-58 at this point, and they continue to pull away. Campaign misses. Cam Johnson alley-oop to JaVale McGee, who throws it down for two. McGee had 17 points. He was 6 of 8 from the field. Very efficient night with 8 rebounds coming off the bench, and Phoenix would win it big, 118-98.